I do have a script. Now, for even more of a spotlight on our clients, I'd like to introduce you to the 13 client companies to be honored as WBGC Women Rising Awards awardees. These clients represent WBGC's 21 years of supporting women-owned businesses and women. If they would please come up and join me, they're fabulous selves. I need all 13 of you up here at the stage. Walk proudly, get up here. We gotta start clapping for you. These women represent the 14,000 clients from all of Connecticut's 169 cities and towns and the 5,300 businesses that the Women's Business Development Council has supported since its inception in 1997. They are representative of the range of clients that we serve, from the owner of a boutique bakery to the founder of an intercultural music education organization to the owner of a home care services company. This is the Women's Business Development Council! Airlines is a proud supporter of the Women's Business Development Council's Gala Lunch and Award Ceremony every year. In celebration of WBDC, Southwest Airlines is pleased to surprise and delight each of these clients on stage with a $100 gift card valid for use toward any Southwest Airlines flight for more than 101 domestic destinations and 9 additional countries, including, because everybody needs a vacation, the Grand Cayman Islands and Turks and Caicos. Take me with you, ladies. Thank you to Southwest Airlines for their generous support of our clients and for their focus on connecting people and championing communities while striving for economic impact in the clients they serve. Again, congratulations, ladies. You rock. You rock. Now it's my pleasure to introduce Megan Crutchley.